This is Cheptabach in Bomet County, and today we've decided that we're going to visit some family. And we had there's a kid that has a special needs, and we're here today. And clearly, he's left alone while the parent, who is a single mother, goes to fend for the kid. So we walk in, and he's right here. He can't walk. Yeah, so today we'll just take a close look and tell you what really is happening. So
let's go.
So this is the young man. I don't know if he's able to talk, but clearly from the look of things, he's not in a very good state. Yeah, that is the situation from this end. I don't know his name, but I'm told he's 12 years old. He's 12 years old, he can't walk. He's home alone. Clearly nobody. Not a very good state, as you can see. Yeah. I can't hold it. It's painful. This state is bad. And yeah, I can't say anything right now. We'll try and locate the mother. We're told she's somewhere walking, anafanya kibarua to feed the child. Chamke?
Missing.
I'm going to get in corona. Kagimi, koronengwa. Yeah. A very big thank you. Today we are privileged to have a few friends. The last time we came, we were just the two of us. But today we are happy that we have friends. Thank you to MCK TV. What's your name?
Masi
Chepkiri Koech. And we have your tall girlfriend here, Faith Tall. Mm-hmm. She's also very supportive. Thank you for coming. And we have myself, Manasse. And then we have Isako Media. Is the reason why we came the first time. And we have Pastor Meshak, the OG. He's the guy that understands all these things. And then we have Kipkorir. The reason why we are here. So we say thank you. We are looking forward to your support. The number will be provided down here. So we continue to contribute, help this young man to also live a very good life. So from us, we say thank you. And OG Photography, Kyle, thank you very much. And the driver, the pilot, come here. Yeah. Here ndio ametuleta. Kigurenengo.
Michael Yegon.
Asante sana. So thank you very much. God bless you. We're waiting for your response. Continue contributing. Wheelchairs, food stuff. God bless you. We have to go now.